The University of Notre Dame track field team wrapped up the NCAA Outdoor Track Field Championships with two second-team All-America finishes in the women's 1,500 meters. Teammates Jessica Harris and Danielle Aragon towed the line for the 1,500 meters final at Hayward Field, where the Irish duo finished 10th and 12th, respectively. Harris, a junior making her debut at the Outdoor Championships, recorded a time of 4:15.41, while Aragon, a graduate student, recorded a 4:17.24 mark. Notre Dame made its 26th appearance at the NCAA Outdoor Track Field Championships. Earlier this week on Wednesday, senior Nate Rickhartz placed 9th in the men's pole vault final. Rickhartz checked into the pole vault at the 5.15 meters 16:10.75 mark and ultimately was one of 9 athletes to clear the 5.45 meters 17:10.5 mark. Rickhartz's 9th place finish landed him on the All-America second team. A senior from Island Lake, Illinois, Rickhartz competed in the second outdoor national championship of his career. Rickhartz, who won his second career championship in May, cleared 5.45 meters 17:10.5 and tied for 6th place at the NCAA Indoor Track Field Championships earlier this year. On Thursday, the Irish women's middle distance duo of junior Jessica Harris and graduate student Danielle Aragon advanced to the 1,500 meters final in back-to-back semi-final heats of the NCAA Outdoor Track Field Championships on Thursday at Hayward Field. Harris 4:12.14, who led the pack for the majority of the race, secured the second fastest at large time to qualify for the final race. Aragon 4:19.13 placed 3rd in her heat, finishing 0.05 seconds behind her sister, Stanford freshman Christina Aragon 4:19.08. The Aragon sisters ran in front of their parents and oldest sister, Irish alumna Alexa Aragon. The two will compete against one another in Saturday's 1,500 meters final. In her first career race at iconic Hayward Field, Irish sophomore Anna Rohr finished 16th overall in the 10,000 meters final at the Outdoor Championships. A four-time Atlantic Coast Conference champion, Rohr came just short of winning her first national title, recording a 33:56.64 mark in her fourth career 10,000 meters race. Rohr, who entered the meet with the top women's collegiate time in the 10,000 meters at 31:58.99, concludes her first outdoor track season with second-team All-America accolades. For a closer behind-the-scenes look at the Irish track and field program, on the third day of the NCAA Outdoor Track Field Championships, University of Notre Dame high jumper Matthew Berzer placed 13th in the high jump. Berzer